to make any sort of statement. The court cautions the defendant not to make any statement to anyone regarding this matter except to your attorney, of course, because anything you say may be used against you. You're asking for a preliminary hearing, which the court grants and sets for Wednesday, December 13th.
Yeah.
Hmm? Number 3, Dandurand.
$1,000. It is confirmed, and you'll be given reasonable time and opportunity to consult with your attorney. The state is on notice. They don't confirm the defendant remanded to custody.
And Charles, there's some more cases we can clear.